I'm Jason Goertzen. I'm a cryptography software engineering master's resident here at SandboxAQ. My day-to-day currently looks like reading lots of papers, contributing to our cryptography libraries, lots of coding, lots of protocol design, thinking about high-level stuff like that. So how did I get to AQ? More or less, I decided that I didn't want to work retail anymore, so I decided to go into computer science. And I did my undergrad in computer science, and when I first signed up, I hated math. I thought math was stupid, difficult, what have you. But then as I went through my computer science program, I started experiencing more theoretical math, like number theory, cryptography, and stuff like that. So I ended up taking a break from computer science, getting an undergrad in math, going back, finishing my computer science degree. And then I moved to the University of Waterloo to do my master's in cybersecurity and computer science and cryptography. So with AQ being so fluid and fast changing, there's feels like innovations almost every day sometimes. It's really hard to stay up to date, but thankfully through colleagues, whether it's from my time at University of Waterloo or here at Sandbox, it really helped keep me informed. I'm primarily interested in post-quantum cryptography, so being on the NIST mailing list for post-quantum cryptography is really helpful. And then also, oddly enough, the Reddit has a great crypto subreddit that's not cryptocurrency related, so that you get to see some cool papers there as well. Yeah. So one of the major issues in the AQ space, because it's so big, exciting, new, is feeling like you're good enough, imposter syndrome. It's a real struggle, and I struggle with it almost every day here at Sandbox, but the important thing is to remember you're here for a reason. You didn't make it here on a fluke. What you're doing matters, and you are good enough to keep pushing through, and that's the hardest part to hold on to, and just remember that. So if you're thinking of looking into getting into AQ, I would really encourage you to look at the field as a whole and see where you fit in. It's a very diverse set of people behind it. I don't know how quantum computers work. I don't know how quantum sensing works. I just care about the implications of quantum. So they break all of our cryptography. We need to fix our systems in order to prepare for that. So just because you don't know a thing about quantum or AI doesn't mean that you don't have room in the space, but I guarantee you'll get frustrated in a good way. It's a lot of fun, interesting problems. Don't give up, because you're always just that one step from something clicking and it making sense. So power through, and check out the Sandbox YouTube channel.